Ladies and gentlemen, I got the man, the myth, the legend, CJ. You can't cover me, Horton. CJ, you did, you know, I was telling the doc earlier, you did all three today. You got a screen, you took it to the house, set the tone of the game, okay? Then you catch a post, and then you do the fade. You got the trifecta. How does it feel to do that in a state championship?
Man, it feels awesome. Just being able to come out with the victory after, you know, I contributed to the team. I gave everything I had. And be able to win the game, that's all that matters.
You know, I saw you go down with the ankle, but I think somebody stepped on you. Is that what happened?
Yeah, they ripped my new sock.
That's what I said. I said the sock is ripped. That's what it was. And it don't feel good. CJ, let the fans know out there, where we going?
Florida State.
He's an FSU baby. FSU here. CJ is going to FSU. CJ, you know what? You guys made history today. You know, Coach Hudson worked very hard. Explain to us real quick that last play on third and long. Coach puts you and Tyree in there, and they do a little hook and ladder. Take it from there.
I mean, they did a little hook and ladder. You know, they pitch the ball back. Another guy tries to pitch the ball back. I go to pick it up. I think I got an easy touchdown. Tyree comes and grabs the ball out of there and dives into the end zone. So, you know, I had to beat him up after.
But you know what, teammates, you know, Tyree, CJ, today you guys were a dynamic duel. You know, we told your AD last week, we said, you know what, the Miami Heat got the big three, but South Day got the big five. Because who's going to cover you guys? All day long, number 13 was trying to cover you man-to-man. We were like, oh, no, throw it. But you know what, you did the trifecta today. Ladies and gentlemen, he did a post, a fade, a screen, took them all to the house. Told them, you can't cover me, baby. And you know what? That's what it's all about on a state championship. You know what? History in the making. We look forward to seeing you and your brother that's actually here in Central Florida, you know, making it special. Congratulations on a state championship. You got any shout-outs you want to hit up?
GVP.
GVP, baby. CJ Horton in the house. Congratulations, Pops.
Thank you.
And good luck at FSU. Say what's up to Bobo for me. All right? All right.